Last week's Stefan van der Geer explained what a design concept entails and how to develop and evaluate concepts. You probably experience yourself that in order to evaluate concepts, they need to have some detailing. And we hope that you experienced this iterative process of synthesizing concepts. As your ideas evolved on paper and in your mind, you saw opportunities to improve your idea or even to come up with new ideas. This is a process of imagining, sketching, and evaluating that happens in fast cycles. So last weeks were all about developing concepts and deciding which concept to continue with. This week is all about creating simulations and testing your chosen concept. Do not panic now, it is about making simple simulations. You will take your chosen concept and decide which key quality of that concept you will simulate with a simple model. And by simulating a key quality of your concept in some form or another, you will be able to present it to a potential user group and get feedback. In the end, we will ask you to put together a small presentation of your final test outcomes and product proposal. We're looking forward to see all of your results.